cowbell.
You don't want to mess up the meat, Bob.